The cell phone seems so important. Everybody's talking on his cell phone. Thank you. committed. We're going to spend a whole lot of the day displaying it to you. So we promise you, in our next occasion like this, we will bring you more stuff that we are made of. Thank you. So, ladies and gentlemen, this program is scheduled for just an hour. So at this moment, I believe most of us still want to hear more of the songs. So at this juncture, we would like to, I want to thank everyone present here, from the top management of the school, to the staffs, to the lecturers, to the students, to everyone present here, to say thank you very much for coming here. So I will call on stage Timothy for the closing remarks of the occasion. Thank you. Please, you sit back. After the closing remarks, we have another package for you that will round up the whole event. Thank you. Please, when we put our hands together, so welcome Timothy on stage for the closing remarks.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, with the hearts filled with joy, we wish to thank everyone here present for this special event. We also thank God for the privilege to make this event a success, irrespective of how challenging it was in the starting stage. We wish to once again thank the Extracurricular Activities Committee, the management of Lincoln University College, and our fellow students for honoring this occasion. We also want to thank Madam Kolud for her support and inspiration towards making this program a success. Thank you all, and I wish you a warm few days. And I hope to see you again. Thank you very much.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for your patience. I can see most of us are still seated. I really appreciate it. Like I said earlier, we have another package coming up, and I know you will like it so much. Thank you. So we will call on stage two individuals from the dance, from the song group. They have a special presentation to make. So you sit back and wait while they come up. To those, to be shaped, you know, the dignitaries for this occasion are being recognized in a special way, as you can see how they're moving, and they are actually making it awesome, I guess. So after this, we'll be calling on stage the participants for this very occasion to all come on stage for our own special package right before we close. Thank you. I'm calling upon all the participants for this occasion to please come on stage. All the participants for this occasion, please come on stage. All the participants for this occasion, please come on stage. All the participants for this occasion, please come on stage. All the participants for this occasion, please kindly come on stage. Thank you.
go do it. Celebrate on the beat. Yeah, me holiday. It's a spicy baby. Johnny, leave me follow.
Oh, this is very great, you know, because this is a form of interaction. Okay, Malaysia International Cooperation and Participation is very good because then we understand each other's culture. And then, you know, like Nigeria, people always say that, you know, like some negative perception, but this is the time that they can show that they are very nice and gentle people.
No, Johnny, question. If I know see my journey.
This is an excellent, I can see the students are lively and I feel like I was in Nigeria. Because I was in Nigeria, I have seen in my face, in my own eyes, and today I see how students are lively, they are taking it so seriously. I wish all countries they should behave, they should organize this kind of cultural activities as well. Thank you very much. Appreciate this.
Okay, thank you.
It's very nice, very interesting. We learned more about their culture. We hope more activities can be happen like this in the near future.
Okay, well, this event is nice, exciting dance. We should make it often that for other culture also, not just Nigerian dance. Since we are in Lincoln, we have a lot of culture here then from other countries. Good and very
This event was good and it's really bring all of us together and we want some this kind of thing, this kind of program more, and thank you.
You know, this is a great opportunity for everyone to actually get to know their culture, what is Nigeria really is.